Paint the hair and mouth. Paint the entire body of the clothespin doll up to the neck and don't paint the face. Cut the arms and paint them the same color as the body. Put some tacky glue on the shoulder and hold down the arm on the glue for at least 30 seconds. Put on the knit dress. And sew up the back.